Starting pitcher for the Statesmen on the mound, number 9, Matthew Boyd. And leading off the top of the first inning for the Bobcats, number 23, Carlos Negron. At the plate, number 6, Dominic Proctor. Now batting number 13, Devin Hicks. Now batting number 22, Whit Scafidi. Now batting number 43, Ryland Brown. Hey.
I'm at.
And we head to the bottom of the first inning with the Bobcats leading over the Statesmen, 1-0. Starting pitcher for the Bobcats on the mound, left-handed pitcher number 15, Davis Snyder. And leading off the bottom of the first inning for the Statesmen, number 7, Nick Guerra. Now batting number 29, Matt Stevenson. Wow. At the plate, number 39, Calais Graven. Now batting number 49, Carson Heron. Now batting, number 13, Asher Kerr. And that takes us to the end of the first inning. We head to the top of the second. Bobcats still lead over the Statesmen, 1-0. Leading off the top of the second inning for the Bobcats, number 4, Juan Mangas. At the plate, number 26, Nathan Maestro. At the plate, number 54, Denzel Felix. Now batting number 2, Drew Phillips.
first.
Back to the top of the lineup for the Bobcats at the plate, number 23, Carlos Negro. At the plate, number 6, Dominic Proctor. Now batting number 13, Devin Hicks. Now batting number 22, Whit Scafidi. Now batting number 43, Riley Brown. And we head to the bottom of the second inning. Bobcats lead over the Statesmen, 7-0.
Thank you.
leading off the bottom of the second inning for the Statesman, number 50, Carter Jones. At the plate, number 45, Maddox Childress. Now batting, number 43, Miles Frazier. Now batting number 28, Landon Scott.
Come back, everybody, come back.
And that takes us to the end of the second inning. We head to the top of the third. Bobcats still lead over the Statesmen. Pitching change for the Statesmen. On the mound, right-handed pitcher number 26, Alex Cheney. Leading off the top of the third inning for the Bobcats, number 4, Juan Mendez. At the plate, number 26, Nathan Maestro.